take a step back. Cause it's a step back. Mosley, why continue with your career at this point? You've pretty much achieved everything, you know?
I love it. I'm not gonna, I want to go sit on the couch or something and just watch what's going on. I want to be involved with the fun. This is fun. This is not work. What is fun?
What does it feel like to be the pound for pound fighter? Because, you know, Floyd was that for a while. It kind of goes in stages, and you at one point were that. What does it feel like being that one guy where everybody's like, that's the guy that
can. Oh, man, it's a great feeling. It's a great feeling to know that you're top guy, but you're also the mark guy.
Yeah,
you're the guy that everybody wants to get, so you have to train even harder. But it's a great feeling to know that you're on top of the world and you achieve all these different things, you know. And what else is there to do?
So when guys called you out, then how would you choose? Like, okay, I want to fight that guy, because you hear everybody calling you out. How do you decide who you want to fight?
At the time, because I know that I was always the guy on the bottom coming up and wanted to be the guy that was the top guy. So when they called me out, I wanted to give them the opportunity to fight me, because I remember when I was down there and I wanted to fight. And oh no, I'm gonna fight this guy. I'm gonna fight that guy or this guy. Or take it. They're gonna do easy fights here and there. And I didn't really like that too much. So I'm like, oh, you think you can beat me? I'm the best guy. You think you can beat me? Let's fight. You want to fight? Let's fight. So I fought everybody. I didn't care. Oh, 54? All right, let's go. I'm not 54 pounder. I'm still not 54 pounder.
Is it still like that today? Is it still like that today? Guys want to fight the best, or do you think it's kind of gone a different direction?
They want more money. They want to be in position to get more money or get more limelight, fame, all that stuff, whatever. But it's not about the boxing. It's not about being the best and fighting to be the best and fighting the guys out there. You know, there's only a few guys that, and I have to say, Sean is like the Sean and Key.
What do you think about Earl Spence, the most awarded man in boxing right now?
Yeah, I mean, Earl Spence is good, and I've seen a couple of his fights, but I don't know if he's the most feared like that.
Why are you trying to step in the ring with him?
Because they might not get the right payday for it, maybe.
What you just say though?
I know, they might not get the right payday, so it's kind of like you're fighting a guy, and you have to fight him pretty much for free, and you get a hard fight, and not really get a credit. He's still kind of a prospect, yeah. You can kind of see that, but this fight right here, where you have Sean and you have Keith fighting, that's something that they can put it all on the lines. Like, I'm gonna fight you. Sometimes guys avoid that fight because they're tough fights. That two people know, they'll avoid it and be like, you know what? I'm not gonna fight Keith. I'm gonna fight this person or that person because I don't want to fight Keith. He's too tough. But then the same, you know, round.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Take a step back.